I think there's power in like feeling sad and like power in knowing that you're being mistreated and like working your way out of it. I'm not strong, powerful, independent all the time. As a woman, I'm proud of that.
I've worked with everyone from Gaga to Kesha to Bebe Rexha. Olivia has a fire. From the day I met her, I knew she was special, not only as an artist, but as a songwriter.
It's hard to just be like, I'm gonna not date people like that anymore. Or I'm gonna like not find myself in these situations anymore. Or I'm gonna like break this habit. For me, like step one, like admitting the problem is me writing the song about it.
One of the things that I look for when I meet young songwriters and young artists is that drive and that passion and that determination to succeed. I 100% see her following in the footsteps of all the amazing women that I've had the opportunity to work with over the years.
The door is just wide open for women especially to just be wholly who you are and not have to apologize for it. So I feel freedom in that, and I'm hoping that that comes out in my music.